Okay, today I got the engine and the chain today. It is a 1 horsepower TAS or Jap engine. Only one problem, the pull start doesn't go all the way back in, but it works fine. I haven't quite made the fuel tank mount yet, but hopefully in the next video we'll be able to see it running.